tuck your own hand, it kind of helps to get the strong movement, but when you're coming this way, so with that lumbar curve, the hand each, because it's easy, it's the internal concept which will miss the part. Essentially a stand-up martial art which wants you to stay on your feet. Remember this exercise? Elbows down, push, pull. My hand comes up and then comes down. So whenever I lose control of my waist, they gain it towards my center. My arm is just the instrument to do it. Coming back, so I'm pulling it in. Just catch hold of them. This is really relevant to these people. All the same positioning. Go up here, then comes forward. Go up there. Contact the warrior Sanchin. Come here. Down that way. So we have a couple of stuff this way. Hands essentially moving one direction. Straight arms, especially if it's taller than me. Rotate this one. Yes. What potential does in the kata, but I'm not express the obvious expression. So I think it's like that. I'm basically doing washi can. There are themes in that. Danger. Still the same thing. Danger from that side. Construction tends to be a linear steel bar. Sharp on one end, sharp on the other, sharp on the side. I'm not using the circular ones. It's like. But there's also the Miyagi family style. A lot of people don't know that. So there's a direct line. You know, from the Miyagi through his family.